Day 16.
Day 16!
Lunch. There is a cube. A small one, but there is a cube.
This is a great camera. This is awesome. Your setup is awesome.
Okay. Come back.
You should see it. But they can't see it. They're on, you know, this is the camera. All right. I see it, and it's great. Today was a very, very special day. It's almost been... Wait a minute. Are you stroking my chest?
Yes.
Okay, today marks the almost 2-week confinement period.
That's really good.
Well, I don't know if it's good, but it's been long, and we are due to go another 2 weeks.
What?
Yeah, it's what the Prime Minister of France said the other day.
I didn't know.
Sorry to break it to you.
Aww.
We'll get through it together.
Yeah.
And then we'll make the best of it. Today I went running. What?
Without me.
Yeah, without you, that's fine. And I went shopping also. Yes, I know, without you too, Miso.
Aww.
You can't get out of the house, you know, like, getting confined is a new experience for me.
Not for me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm always in the box.
I let you out of the box now and then.
Yeah, that's true.
I realized something. Actually, a lot of people call me.
Well, that's good, isn't it?
Yes, I guess it's very good that a lot of people call me. But people who never ever call me...
What's that about?
I don't know. Some people, even like distant members of my family, who have never ever called my entire life, have called me.
They think you're gonna die. And they want your inheritance.
Yeah, I don't have much that they can inherit, you know. I have like some papers and you.
Hey, you're gonna get away when you die?
I don't know what's gonna happen to you when I die.
Aww.
Anyway, I had the thought that some of my relationship with people have been better since the confinement period. And actually, some of my relations are better over the phone and face to face. That's one thought I had. In other news,
what?
It's been cold today, as Miso is showing you. It's been very cold today. I went out this morning to run in the street, and I wanted to do some exercise, some workout in the street. It was too cold, so I had to go home.
Yeah, coward.
But it was very cold.
I don't mind the cold.
You got blue fur. That's pretty cool.
Thank you.
I wrote a little bit.
Again? That's all you do every day. You write, write, write.
Well, yeah, I do write a lot. That's been great, actually. All the writing projects I had went forward like 1,000 times faster.
That's great. So when are you going to show us the result?
Well, I don't know. You know, I'm not writing on my own. I'm writing with friends. So I have to wait for them to let me know what they think. And, you know, it's a long process. Then I made some funny videos. I'm going to show you the first video and the second video.
Okay. We're all on the funny videos.
Okay, let's see the videos.
Sophia?
Yeah?
Did you take my phone?
No.
So what do you think?
Well, that was funny.
I'm glad you liked it. Maybe you could be in one of those videos.
All right.
That's all for us now. I hope you have a very good day, whatever your day is. Cover your mouth, wash your hands.
Yeah.
And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.